update your map with coordinates related to your contracts. You can load it via your mask at any time. You can manually mark waypoints on your map. They'll be displayed directly on your mask's HUD.
Dead end.
Use your mask scanner. It will mark potential passages on your mask's HUD.
Huh. Looks like your gadget really works. Whoa, there's no way I can jump that far down.
Your suit is made from extremely durable, intelligent microfibers that also support your body's natural regeneration abilities. What's more, your mask syncs with your central nervous system, heavily enhancing your reflexes and coordination.
Meaning?
You will be fine.
Tell you, they're over there.
They found your cargo. It is advisable to deal with them quietly. Use a decoy to distract them.
Nothing to worry about here. It's not the comms I'm worried about. It's wolves. Wolves? They don't attack humans unless they're rabid. These wolves carry guns. They aren't exactly fun with us. Why did they come here? Because of the work at the base. You know that? For sure. Maybe. My cousin joined me. kill me! There's some over there!
Cover me! Look!
Hostiles down.
Good. Your gear should be somewhere near. Scan the area.
Got it.
You can only carry a limited amount, so keep track of your equipment. More enemies. Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers. This one looks like an officer. Search him when you're done.
Copy that. Altan goes down.
I have a live feed from your mask, you know.
Old habits die hard. I've got the key card.
Affirmative. The switcher box should be inside.
Power down.
Good. The fence should be harmless now. I've marked the exfil location on your map. Proceed there and upload your data. Exfil location will be visible on your mask's hub if you use the scanner.
Copy.
Stay in the area until the data is fully synced. It shouldn't take long. I've got your data. Well done, Seeker.
People that use the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
A Russian?
We know if there was a Russian here. They moan about the cold of the past. We don't think they're lucky about the weather. That's not even funny. You know what I'm saying. Thank you.